morning! Happy Saturday, people. Welcome back to my channel. So today, it's definitely home time. Definitely. Oh, gonna miss this place. Gonna miss it. Look, it's so nice. It's so nice. But yeah, we're just packing everything up. It's only 8:30. We have to check out until 10:30. But there's no point sitting around waiting. We're just sitting here waiting, so we're just going to hit the road. I don't think we went to sleep until about 4:30 this morning. And I think Tony had about 10 minutes sleep. And I think I woke up at 5:40, something like that. So really, our brains think it's afternoon already. So the car is packed. And we're just going to go and hand the keys in. We're going to get the boys some sweets. Get the kids a little magnet if they've got any. So we'll see you when we're on the road. They're gonna leave. These obviously don't want us to leave, do they? You're an idiot. They don't want us to leave the shop.
Well, I haven't said that.
The shop where you hand the keys back doesn't open till 9. And it's what time is it? 10 to 10. Can't even deal with them right now, it's too early. It's 10 to 9, so it's too early to go. They just don't want us to go.
I'm saying that. I don't know why they keep laughing.
Idiot. So we've handed the keys back, which means it's home time. But I'm excited. Sean is bringing the boys down to see us today. So I'm excited for that. I can't wait to give my dad a big hug because he was in hospital yesterday. He's got an infection on his skin, so he's on more antibiotics. And obviously he was in hospital all day yesterday, so I can't wait to give him a big squeeze. Just so glad he's okay. Poor guy, honestly, he needs a break. But yeah, we've just bought some rhubarb and custard sweets for the journey. So, obviously I'm going to do some videos of the road, because I know my dad loves them. he loves watching them. And he probably enjoys it more because he knows I'm driving his car. So, yeah, I hope you've enjoyed these last few little vlogs of our little trip away. And the next trip away will be in Scotland, and that's the end of August. We're going on mine and Tony's anniversary, wedding anniversary. It's Scotland with me and my dad for 3 nights, I think it is. I think we go Friday and come back Monday. And then we go to Turkey at the beginning of September for 10 days. So lots of vlogs are coming up. But yeah, I'll see you on the road. Back in my car. I miss my dad's car already. Honestly, his car is so nice. So yeah, we're back home. We're home. So I'm just gonna go home now and have some tea. So I thought I'd end the vlog here and say thank you all so much for joining us in the lakes. A couple more weeks and we'll be doing more vlogs. We're going to Scotland with my mum and dad. So excited for that, can't wait. And then when we get back from there, I think we're home for about a week. And then go to Turkey for 10 days. So there is quite a few vlogs coming up. So if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and click your notification bell. Don't miss the vlogs, because obviously the Scotland and Turkey vlogs are going to be good. It's not just going to be me and Tony, obviously, in Scotland. My mum and dad are joining us, which is going to be awesome. I cannot wait. I'm so excited. So thank you all so much for watching. I hope you have enjoyed watching as much as I've enjoyed making the vlogs. Excited to see the boys and Shawnee and Shannon. Shannon's in Wales at the minute with her mate and her mate's dog. Like her first little girly holiday she's had, bless her. She's having the best time ever. She's loving it. So if you're watching, girlies, be careful. Don't forget to like and subscribe and click your notification bell so you get the vlogs for Scotland and Turkey, because my dad and Tony together are hilarious. I'm not joking. Tony is hilarious. My dad is exactly the same as him, so they will be taking the piss out of me the whole time. They will. So anyway, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click your notification bell. And I'll see you all in a few weeks when we go to Scotland.